You're right.
I feel like these shoes pay homage to the Chuck Taylors that were popular during the mid-2000s. And the Chuck Taylors, which are Converse shoes that are laced up, which go all the way up to the knee, these pretty much pay homage to that that counterculture of a female expressing themselves in a feminine but also tomboyish way. I feel like in terms of emo culture, women are kind of limited in how they express their like femininity, and these shoes create a balance because they're not overly feminine and they're not overly masculine. So the lace-ups pretty much complement the overall military style that a woman wants to express her overall individuality, which I think, because the emo fandom can be a little bit sexist, and it's also very male dominated, and these shoes pretty much speak of boys. It's a way of a woman expressing themselves before they enter the room. And so if you want to like express yourself without saying anything, without introducing yourself, you're pretty much, these shoes are your best option if you want to express your overall voice, individuality, and how you contribute to emo culture.